Hello, good morning everyone. Today, let us discuss about the esterification reaction of alcohols. Okay, see, esterification reaction of alcohols. Okay, so here, ethyl alcohols. CH3CH2OH reaction with the carboxylic acid, ethyl alcohol or ethanol, reaction with acetic acid, otherwise ethanoic acid. This reaction takes place in the presence of concentrated H2SO4. This is the best example for the dehydration reaction. See, very important thing you remember, from alcohols, oxygen to hydrogen bond cleavages in esterification reaction, in carboxylic acid, carbon to oxygen bond cleavage. Carboxylic acid, carbon to oxygen bond cleavage, alcohol, oxygen to hydrogen bond cleavage. So then formation of CH3CH2. O, C double bond O, CH3 plus H2O. So here, ethyl ethanoate. See, what is the product? Ethyl ethanoate. It will be formed. So this is the ester, you remember. So the reaction in between alcohol and the carboxylic acid in the presence of concentrated H2SO4, then formation of ester. So actually, this test, which is used to the identify the carboxylic acid or alcohol, why? Because it gives the fruity smell, otherwise sweet smell, it will become. Okay, so here for everyone doubt raised. The doubt is that, sir, why alcohol, oxygen, hydrogen bond only? Why carboxylic acid, carbon to oxygen bond only? Here, why not carbon to oxygen bond? Here, oxygen to hydrogen bond. Here, oxygen to hydrogen bond not. The chance is there now, why it is not happen? Just you remember, the simple point is that, always you remember, in carbonyl group, means carbonyl group, this bond is more polarized bond, this is, which is easily cleavages. So that's why in the esterification reaction, carbonyl group is more polarizing group, polarizing bond. Okay, high dipole momentum is present in organic compound. You remember, this is the important point. In organic compound, carbonyl compounds are having highest dipole momentum. So more polarity generated here. So that's why in esterification reaction, carboxylic acid, carbon to oxygen bond breaks, then alcohol, oxygen to hydrogen bond breaks. Okay, that point you remember. Sir, here one doubt. Sir, I want to take primary alcohol, secondary alcohol and tertiary alcohol. Which alcohol undergoes fast esterification reaction? So here you take secondary alcohol. Here you take tertiary alcohol. So in these three alcohol, which is undergoes esterification reaction fast? That you remember, the simple technique I'll explain here. Whenever in alcohols, see, this is the alcohols general formula I'm taking here, RCH2OH. Okay, whenever the cleavage of oxygen to hydrogen in alcohol, the cleavage of oxygen to hydrogen, which is participate always primary greater than secondary greater than tertiary. Okay, so in alcohol same, the cleavage of carbon to oxygen, okay, so it is participate always tertiary greater than secondary greater than primary. This order you remember. Okay, so that's what I'm telling you, understood? In alcohol, oxygen bond cleavage, oxygen to hydrogen bond cleavage reactions all are primary, secondary, tertiary order it will be followed. In alcohol, carbon to oxygen cleavage reactions all are participate tertiary, secondary, primary order it will be followed. So here alcohol what bond cleavaging? Oxygen to hydrogen or carbon to oxygen? So oxygen to hydrogen. So then the reactivity order of primary, comma, secondary, comma, tertiary alcohol towards esterification reaction is a primary greater than secondary greater than tertiary. You remember this is the very very important point. Then we'll discuss some important reactions of esterification reaction only. So here I am taking CH3CH2OH. See, I am taking acetyl chloride. Here, just you remember. So here HCl oxygen to hydrogen bond, here chlorine bond cleavage, then formation of CH3CH2 OC double bond OCH3 plus HCl will be formed. Okay, no? So here also answer ethyl ethanoate it will be formed. Okay, so again these alcohols I am taking this alcohol reaction with acyl chloride. Otherwise ethanoyl chloride. So then alcohol CH2OH reaction with anhydride CH3C double bond O OC double bond O CH3 anhydride. So then what happens? We'll see here. So anhydride break the bond here because carbon is good. From the alcohol the bond break oxygen to hydrogen. This hydrogen attaches to oxygen. So the C double bond of CH3 group is attached to oxygen. So then formation of CH3CH2O C double bond of CH3 plus acetic acid it will be formed. By this reaction, what you understood? Alcohols are reaction with carboxylic acid. Okay, and acyl halides are chlorides. Or anhydrides. Okay, so in this three condition formation of esters. These are formation of esters. Okay, and finally one very very important reaction. This is everyone confused. Just you remember. Okay. Now here I am taking phenol. See, phenol reaction with CH3C double bond OCl acetyl chloride. See, I am not getting an R mark. See, I am giving the option. So you know that OH group ortho comma para directing. So answer is option A. See here, 2 hydroxyacetophenoate will be formed. Option B, 4 hydroxyacetophenoate will be formed. Option C, acetophenoate will be formed. Option D, both A and B it will be found. So here everyone suddenly if they ask the question, this type of question, everyone they will confuse. See. Okay. So here option O C double bond O C S. O C double bond O C S. So these are the option. See, everyone what they will get confusing, you know. Phenol is anyhow OH group ortho comma para directors in nitration, halogenation, already we have seen. So that's why everyone they will take answer is D. Both A and B. Here ortho question, here para question. So it's wrong. Then you remember. Phenol does not undergoes Friedel-Crafts acylation or alkylation reaction. Why? Because phenol oxygen to hydrogen bond is more polarizing bond. More acidic character. So that's why when acyl chloride reaction with phenol, what happened, you know, here carbon hydrogen bond cleavages, then oxygen to hydrogen bond cleavages. That reaction in the presence of pyridine, then formation of, then you see, then what happened? Phenol, oxygen, C double bond, CH3. See, you know the name of this compound? Phenylethanolate plus HCl. So by this reaction, phenol not undergoes Friedel-Crafts acidation reaction. So these type of questions, it's confuse you, just to remember. Okay? Right. So thank you. Tomorrow we'll discuss some more important reactions. Bye.